close look at my photo, enlarged to show the spot or pickle on the side of his nose, fitting exactly to a pickle that can be seen on a photo of Wagner taken many years later, approximately 1872. Minna Wagner has also got a blouse on and a necklace that also appears on a photo of her taken at approximately the same time. It cannot be that two photos, Minna and Richard, just coincidence. This is one chance in many, many million. Are Dagur, and they are also Steinheil. And photographic experts know what Steinheil is. Bayreuth have now, at the beginning of 2017, sent me all my digital photos back. And now I've decided I'm not going to waste any more time on Germany. Richard Wagner is definitely uninteresting for Bayreuth. I therefore say, if you come from China, Japan, North or South America, Canada, or even Africa, and you look at this short video, you will know that that is Richard Wagner. Coincidences. Richard Wagner and Minna, found in Cambridge, and by accident I just happened to live in Germany, and it took me a certain amount of time to actually work out who the person was. I'm not interested in Richard Wagner particularly, and I'm not interested in photography particularly, but I know that this is Richard Wagner, and I know that this is Minna. So let's try and save them. I am getting older, and nobody is going to wait another 5, 6, 7 years to prove something. Those are at the moment in the bank. If you can help me and take this pressure off my shoulders, I'll be very glad to hear from you, because the future generations need Wagner and Minna. It would be a pity if they get destroyed or quite simply lost again. They have been together for 160 years now. Look after the future.